Hey, it's CreeperGreifer here, and today I am doing a speed build. I was just screwing around, and I decided to build a small farm, and it ended up turning out like that. And it looks pretty cool, so I wanted to show you how to build it. Damn it, rain. Inside there's two pens to put animals in, and there's two pens for breeding animals, although you can change it around. You could use these for putting animals in, you know, vice versa. And put some signs and stuff. It's all lit up and it's quite nice. It's got nice little patterned floor and everything, and it looks pretty cool. It looks pretty nice from the outside, so you know, overall it's pretty damn cool. So yeah. That's a failed attempt at the speed run that I did earlier. But yeah, it's 15 wide, I believe, and 14 length, like long. So it's 14 going this way, 15 going this way. It is 7.5 blocks tall. And there's a little bit that goes underground, so you could say it's about 18 blocks. 18. But yeah, so let's build it. So first we start. I'm gonna make it symmetrical for this, just so I know how. Thank you.
Bye.